tonight. I want to see you put your fucking hands up.